Hi, everybody, and welcome to another episode of I.S.I.I, Interesting Surf Industry Interviews. I'm your host, Bryan Seacrest, and today we have a very special guest, a local shredder, if you will, a two-time U.S. Open champion, back-to-back. Please welcome Brett Simpson. Hey.
Hey.
This isn't Simpo. Okay. It appears that this is Christian Saenz.
It's Saenz.
Okay, so where are you from? Where did you grow up surfing?
I'm from Huntington Beach, California, and I grew up surfing the pier a bunch. And
Mom, I told you not to call me when I'm filming my show! Okay, so who supports this fantasy life of surfing that you live?
Oh, well, Fox clothing and wetsuits, Arnett sunglasses, Cobian sandals, Pest surfboards, and ProLite International.
I've never heard of any of those companies.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Makes me feel great. Yeah.
Well, we do have some footage of him surfing, so let's check that out, see if it's real. It's free. Sick. Not. Oh, dude. Roundhouse. Radical for 87. Fancy red wetsuit. You can really see those glutes in there, huh? Ooh, that was a really nice reverse there.
Yeah, that was a cutback. Yeah, she's 18.
Fucking menopause. Since none of us out here in TV land have any idea who you are, what kind of surfing accomplishments do you have?
Yeah, well, I'm not two-time U.S. Open champ, but I won the NSSA Open Conference two times in a row in 2008 and 2009.
Right, so you do have some pretty good results from the NSSA from when you were a kid. Now you've obviously grown into a beautiful young man, so what have you done for me lately?
Well, I got second in the Pro Junior in New York a couple months ago. Dude, you don't even know what you're talking about. I'm out of here.
He has a point. I'm drunk. Well, that concludes our show today. Another exciting episode of ISII. I hope you guys will join us next week when we have Michael Jackson he's not going to be on the show. Tito Jackson. Thanks.